I'm meteorologist Carl Bonak. Welcome to Upper Michigan Source Weather on Demand for May the 16th into the third weekend of the month. This was a shot from Friday morning from a weather watcher in Copper Harbor showing a beautiful scene. The snow started falling, the temperature fell to the freezing mark, and cold surfaces all had a coating of about a half an inch of snow in the early morning. Officially, the high was only 40 compared to the average high at the National Weather Service site near Negaunee of 62 degrees, the low is 10 degrees below average. Put it all together, the second day in a row with a temperature average 16 degrees below normal. Here's what's going on. Big trough over the central portion of the country into the east central with a southerly flow along the west east coast with lots of moisture. Cold in the Midwest, and out west we have a northwest flow aloft, and right now it's quiet along the west coast and quite warm with a big ridge popping there. Here's what we have, a big trough with chilly air as of Friday evening. What we expect is that this trough will gradually lift out to the northeast during the course of the weekend, and by the first of next week, the trough will be replaced by a flat ridge of high pressure aloft. That means mild spring weather to start out the new week. It'll warm up a little bit on Saturday. Temperatures will be chilly to start out, generally around 30. Winds will be light. Sky should be partly cloudy to clear. Then in the afternoon, lots of clouds develop, especially over the interior of the Upper Peninsula. There may even be a few scattered pop-up showers, especially over the central and east. Winds, well, lake breezes will predominate off of Lake Superior and Lake Michigan. Inland will have winds generally light out of the west. Temperatures warmest over the interior, well up into the 50s. Then on Sunday, southerly winds will predominate. They'll be light, so lake breezes will likely develop during the course of the day. We look for a mixture of sun and clouds. As far as temperatures go on Sunday, even near Lake Superior and Lake Michigan, well up into the 50s, if not briefly near 60 in places like Escanaba. Inland points should get well into the 60s, especially over the western interior. Your TV 6-day forecast. A more typical spring pattern with temperatures around 60 into the 60s into next week. Right now, it looks like the best chance of widespread rain would be Monday night into Tuesday.